to see how they play. I don't want him to see me. Oh, he sees me. No, this is Mama and her baby Skipper. Went out in the snow. They play so good. They're gonna do something, I'm sure. Mama, play. Maybe she's all tuckered out already. Oh, they're full of snow. I just love it. And they come in. Oh man, that snow is just snowballed on them. And as far, where'd he go? Way up to the top. Where'd he go? There he is. Look at that little snow face. Oh, he wants to get the snow off him, so he's just trying to get it off. But he's not done playing. Oh, maybe they are. He growls at the shovel when I'm shoveling. He's funny. He's such a good little puppy. Of course, she's a great mom. She's just a good dog. Yeah. You're not going to find another better puppy than this one. He's just a good boy. Yeah, I love you, Mama. Somebody better come and take him pretty soon, because when he does have to go, I think Rose is going to really miss him. I don't know. That's the hard part. I mean, if they go right away, everything goes back to normal quick. But when they stay this long, she misses him so much when the last one leaves. But, you know, he's just the best pup. Because he's with her so long, it's like he's the pick of the litter. He's learned all her good traits. She's a good dog. So really, he's the best pup of all, but it's going to be hard to let him go. When the right family comes for him and wants him. Right now, his the worst problem with him in puppyhood is chewing. I have to make sure all my cords for my lights and my appliances are up so he can't get them. And if I see him chewing on a piece of furniture or something, I have to do something that he can't get to it. Because they like to chew. And then the most important thing is when he's chewing and wants to chew on something he can't chew on, I give him something he can chew on. So he, hopefully he's learning. But it's going to take, you can't trust him for a whole year for that chewing. I know, I lost a few good shoes with my own Rosa and, not Rosa, with Sammy and Penny, I lost my shoes. Cutie cutie. But you chew, that's the only thing. He's pretty good about going outside. He knows the job is outside, but if you don't let him out every 45 minutes, you'll find something in the house. Downstairs here, I'll find this. I missed him. But otherwise, he knows outside. When I say outside, he goes to the door, so he knows. So he's just the best little guy. He just needs a family to love all of his own. Say bye-bye, Skip. Bye-bye. Okay, until next time, bye.